Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the new Fenty Beauty Stunna lip paint I have unveiled and uncuffed. So she just dropped another one, and of course I ordered it, and I think there's one more coming out. I think the next one, I'm not going to place the order because I think they're going to be in stores on October 1st. Yes, Sephora says October 1st. So let's open it. So this is Unveil. Unveil is described as a chocolate brown. Okay, so I saw on the Fenty story when Priscilla was explaining on how to apply the red, she says she wipes the excess all off and just applies it. So that's what I'm gonna do. I heard they're like their red smears, but mine personally has never done that. So she uses the back of the wand to get the line precise. I have so much makeup on my lips. God. Okay, so honestly, I really love this color. I don't have anything like this. I have like browns, but they're like deeper browns, and this one is more like a, like I said, it's a chocolate kind of. Okay, so I'm gonna go show you guys the next one. So here is Uncuffed. Stick it up. Uncuffed. Me, I'm uncuffable. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Oh, no, what? I didn't even swatch. I always forget to swatch, so let me swatch this one on my arm for y'all. Okay. So, it's that shade. Now I'm gonna swatch this shade. This one reminds me kind of the, is it Kat Von D? Yeah, Kat Von D Lolita. Bitch, this one is really pretty. I can, So that is the colors I have. I will be getting the other two next week, so I'll do a video on those as well. I'm really feeling these colors, guys. Formula of these feel really nice. They don't feel over drying. They just feel like soft. Like I can't really even feel them on my lips, to be honest with you. And they're pretty, so just get them all, get them all. I'll see you guys in my next video. Please thumbs this video up, share, and don't forget to subscribe.